We'll see if they can handle themselves. But yes, as you mentioned, Trevor, it is 200 gold difference. So Ares is going to get caught by the barrel. The cocoon goes wide. And thanks to the cocoon not connecting, big smile on Yamato Cannon's face. Roccat get their third kill. Death Sentence connects onto Vanda as we see the lantern pulling Niels to safety. The lanes have now reset to what we consider normal. Heroes down bottom, tops up top, but it seems to be all about Roccat.